Hi guys, in this video I will give you f1vm, the VIP alternate of VMOS Pro. To set up this, first download the VM ROM and app from a link, and now open file manager and go to the folder where your ROM have been saved. So here you can see f1vm in a zip format. Now just select this, cut or copy from here. Go to internal storage of your Android and paste here. Let it complete. Now here you can see f1vm ROM is available in the internal storage. Now go back, open f1vm, allow all the permissions, go to settings and allow it. Now here you can see it will be usable for this period. Now wait few seconds and it will open. So it's the first interface. You can see super user and expose already installed. To install more apps, click on the plus icon in the middle. And here you can see all the apps installed on Android are showing here. You can add it here or you can add from your internal storage APK format that are saved in your Android. And there is a third option, plugins. There are four most used plugins for gaming you can install from here. Just click on configure. And for resolution modifier, you can select any higher or lower resolution for this VM. Click OK to save the changes. We'll configure the expose framework. It will lead you to settings, and here you have to enable from here. Enable it and click back button and next click OK to see the changes. Now for the game guardian, click on this button. After clicking this button, go to here. Once its file downloading completed, it will automatically add and install on this virtual Android. So here you can see it's now added. You can use it for your gaming experience. To modify settings, go to settings, and if you want to app to hide from the root that are not compatible with root, you can add here. Just take the app and it will do it. To modify resolution, to increase the FPS, you can use this feature. Full screen is available also. Rotation, built-in navigation bar, external navigation bar, anti cleanup. It will help you if your f1vm is auto closing. If this not work, click on anti cleanup pro. Now enable this. And further, you can enable VIP as by default. Now if you want anything to import from your original phone, just mount the SD card. And if you want to copy from your original phone and paste in virtual Android, enable this clipboard option. If there is a boot problem, you can click on boot and click OK to fix it. To save all the changes, click OK and it will save all the changes you made. Now to add multiple VMs, click on multi VM and there is the option, you can enable up to 9 new VM. To add any VM, you have to click on Enable. Click on OK and click Wait 2 seconds. Now click Settings. Hello here and click on Install. Now tap Done and name this VM option f1vm for PUBG. Now after going back, you can see there are now 2 VMs showing on my Android. You can add multiple. The last feature is floating icon. Click on floating icon and it will add a adjustable window on your screen. You can adjust it and you can click pin it, and now you can use it on your screen. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If you have any query, please comment below. I will answer it.